boy, in case you missed it over the weekend, this is Baker Mayfield. He was at the Cleveland Indians game on Saturday, and that is him with the mustache and several beers. What's happening?
What do you call that, Kyle?
It's impressive.
Shotgunning.
SAE. SAE.
More SAE than AFC, you could say, right?
Okay, we know he's going to be asked about it next time he has to face reporters. Maybe even on Inside Training Camp Live tomorrow, he's going to join the crew at 10 a.m. Eastern. Shregs, nobody here is an old person yelling at a cloud, but they haven't won anything.
He's a huge Francisco Lindor fan.
Who isn't?
What's the problem?
Hello?
Here's my take.
Go on.
In college football, they call this the banquet circuit. Let me explain what the banquet circuit is. Season ends in December, and then you go and you do the 7 award shows, you do the Heisman, you know, then you show up for your bowl game and you're 20 pounds overweight, and everyone's like, wait a second, that's not the guy. Baker Mayfield's not 20 pounds overweight, but if there ever was a banquet season, it was Baker's summer after winning 7 football games last year. Mm. In short, the NFL flew him to Boston to film an NFL 100 commercial with Tom Brady. They did a separate filming for him and Brady. In short, he was on the cover of ESPN the magazine with a bunch of dogs holding them saying, hold us back. In short, he was given Odell Beckham in a trade. He was given Olivier Vernon in a trade. He was given a head coach that he liked in a hiring thing. And in short, he's at this game doing this, doing that.
And he got married.
And he got married over that. It's been a very busy summer and offseason for Baker Mayfield. He's been focused on football, and this is Baker's deal. I would just say this. He hasn't won squat yet, and he is the face of not only a city, but of the NFL right now. So when you ask me what are my thoughts on it, I have no problem with it. I just have seen the summer of Baker extend from the winter of Baker, from the spring of summer. I just hope there is some autumn of Baker and maybe even some January football for Baker, because anything short of that would be falling short of expectations that the media has handed him this offseason.
He hasn't won squat yet? You know, the Indians won that game.
Did they?
They ripped off a huge rally the second he did that.
Is that true?
Yes. I'm not kidding. I actually do have issue with this, though. I actually have a problem with it. At the beginning, there's just a little spillage, which will deduct points. And you got to have it clean. Listen, there's in every flock of fratties, okay, of which I used to be part, there's one dude who can do the tooth into the beer thing.
Yeah.
Like, I used to have a friend who could bite the entire can off and then use it as a spitter, too. But there's only one. And that guy is looked at as an alpha. He's like a leader. Baker can do the cool stuff. What I mean is, like, this is a very impressive thing for someone of that ilk. If you put him in the middle of the dance circle, he does an amazing dance. He's the kind of guy that if you go to a swimming pool, he'll do the double backflip off the board. If you hand him a yo-yo, he can rock the baby, all that stuff. He plays Mario Kart. I bet he could jump the track at Rainbow. He always does
jump
that.
Jump the track
I'm
at
telling
Rainbow?
You, very few people could jump the track in the Rainbow Road. I bet Baker can do it. And there's just something to that where I see that and it's like, God, that guy's cool. And maybe you want to call him a tool or say what? It's a cool thing, I'm telling you, to be able to have the special skills, and I think he has them in football, too. I'm telling you.
Do you think most of the criticism that was on Twitter was jealousy?
I think some people look at his past and say it's training camp, get your act together. What do I always say? Change nothing about this guy. He's on the biggest heater of all time. Don't touch him.
That's true. We saw Rodgers do it. We saw Brady do it on Colbert, but that was, of course, in the offseason.
Yeah.
Now mid-training camp.
C, not T. Cool, not tool. I hear you on that. Listen.
Fine line, Nate. I walk it myself.
I know. Here's the thing. You don't really walk it. Well, I'll say this. Two things. When it comes to being on TV or at a game and you're of age, not condoning drinking for anybody other than that, go ahead and shotgun it like you're in a 2-minute drill for any quarterback out there, all right? Now the bar has been set. You got to do it. Don't be too cool for school. And when it comes to Baker Mayfield, enjoy, man. Enjoy, because at one point, Cleveland was the armpit of the NFL. This isn't a shot at Cleveland. I'm just calling it what it is. And Baker Mayfield has made Cleveland cool. How about that?
Yeah,
almost,
awesome.
Almost to the point where LeBron showed up, and everybody's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, all eyes on Cleveland. Baker Mayfield has everybody wanting to see what Cleveland does this year. To finish it off, though, to Peter's point, you mentioned something, man. If they don't win, all this is for naught.
Sure.
There's a reason quarterbacks don't do this. There's a reason quarterbacks aren't braggadocious. There's a reason that they don't give this sort of fodder for the media to rip apart, is because they know as a quarterback, wins and losses are on your back. If you're Jalen Ramsey talking to GQ, you're not going to get blamed for wins and losses. I look at a guy like Gronk, because I mentioned jealousy. People don't like that he did everything that he wanted to do and then was an all-pro on the field. So Baker, he's a tight end. Like, it's all going to come on Baker's shoulders. So I'm super curious Mr. Aches to see what happens in the future, because he's going to have to back this stuff up. This is why you can't go on a yacht and be on the back
pages.
I hate to bring that up.
If the Giants had won that playoff game, they lost.
It's foresight.
So Odell had two drops.
Having a five-win season, is he going to still act like this, or is he going to tighten up a la Jalen Ramsey after he was really verbose? I don't know how it's going to work out.
It makes for a lot of good fodder if they start the season slow out of the gates. And he didn't need that added pressure.
Baker bets on himself.
Yeah.
He said, I got this. Don't worry about it. And he always does. So far.
He might just be that guy.
He might be.
They had a good game after that.